So we're gonna create some room resistance for this racket. Got the bag on it. Thinks it's not easy, but definitely not easy. That's the sound we're gonna make. Right, we're gonna do a few with that.
Just work our racket. Pretty nice in the Louis Vuitton bag.
Now put it down. Bring your racket a little bit closer so you get a swap. I'm gonna show you straight away. I want you to swap straight away. Then you'll feel the difference. It's a magic trick. The tennis resistance magic trick. Are you ready?
Yeah.
All right, forehands. Four. One more. One more. Then you do the hard one. Does it feel heavy?
No.
Are you sure?
How does it feel now?
And swap. Vintage racket. All right, give it a swap. Let's see if you hear that a little bit. I bet you'll hit much faster with this one now. So look how quick you go. Let's have a go. Oh, look how quick he is. Look at that arm. Look at that magic.
How's it even done anything?
And look at that arm swing as quick as possible. And look at the effect on the ball, just jumping through. Look at that! Look how much freedom he has in the swing!
World's ugliest forehand, right here. Huh? Oh, it wasn't.